What happens is when you don't shave, typically a person will come up to us, and I've had it happen myself, that they'll come up to us and ask us, you know, hey, you look a little scruffy and stuff. And it gives you the opportunity to stop and tell them what we're going to be donating the money to, because all of our money that we don't pay on accessories such as shaving cream and razors, we're going to be donating that money.